Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God and in the face of a wonderful company to join together these two beautiful human beings in the holiest state of matrimony. Love has brought you to this moment, and equally important as the love that has brought you here is the friendship and the respect that you have to continue to share with each other, because I submit to you that a successful marriage is a never-ending journey that two people take, just like you are right now, hand in hand, with the love of God that will shine as a beacon in difficult times, because there will be some. But that same love of God will shine as a golden sunrise in happy times, and I pray and trust there will be plenty.